Hi everybody, Chris Salazar here with another one of our leaders at NETGEAR, here with Sandeep. Hey, thank you for joining us, I appreciate it. We've been trying to get you on the past few years, but now you're finally here. So Sandeep, tell us a little bit about your role at NETGEAR and what you do here at CES.
Sure, absolutely. I'm Sandeep Harpalani. I'm the Vice President of for Products with NETGEAR. So I handle our consumer portfolio of products. So it includes all your Wi-Fi routers, your mesh Wi-Fi, most of the things that you see from NETGEAR on any of the retail shelf or any of the e-com providers.
Gotcha. All right, so I'm going to put you on the spot right away. What is a product, what product over the course of the time that you've been at NETGEAR are you most proud of that we've launched, or even service, whatever it might be, but what are you most proud of? What can you look back at and be like, oh, that was pretty awesome?
That's a tough question, you know?
Yeah, put you on the spot.
Because it's like saying, which is the children that you like the most?
Oh.
It's like, I like them everything, but that would be, I think, be a kind of maybe a more diplomatic answer. But let me say there are two, and because I'll clearly it makes sense. So one is the Nighthawk product line. So the Nighthawk product line, we started out a couple of years ago, and we introduced our first Nighthawk product, the first time that we named our Wi-Fi routers as the Nighthawk. It did actually so well that we decided to make it almost a product line.
Right.
And today, majority of our Wi-Fi routers are actually Nighthawk products.
Gotcha.
The second one that I'm obviously very proud about is Orbi.
Okay.
Orbi was a Wi-Fi mesh solution. We were not the first to introduce a mesh solution in the marketplace. And I'm so thankful that we didn't, because what we did was we spent a lot more time in terms of understanding customer issues,
right,
understanding customer behavior, and then we came out with this tri-band solution, and we found that's the only way that you can solve some of the performance issues that the customers have. We realized that people are, if they're spending 50, 60 bucks on their internet, they basically want that same 100 megabits that they're getting from the internet provider throughout their home. And tri-band was the only way that we could deliver the solution. So Orbi took us a little bit longer to deliver and to come out of the market, but I think it worked out very well because it's still the best performing mesh solution in the marketplace.
Gotcha. Okay, good answer. So I think he maybe meant Orbi or Nighthawk, I'm not really sure. But yeah, so I think what's good about that is that you not only get what you're paying for, but in some cases we've seen from a lot of our customers that they actually get more, which is awesome. And it's part of that experience of being able to enjoy your Wi-Fi and not even worry about it, depending on, you know, what devices you have at home, how big your home is. So that's pretty awesome. So let's talk about CES. You've had a chance to see our showroom. It's pretty awesome. So what's new at CES? I know there's a lot of new technologies, but what are you excited about? And what's that technology that you're going to be talking about at CES?
So I think every year we introduce something new and so on. So it's very easy to get excited about new technology. There's a lot this year, actually, frankly, and we'll talk about it. But the most important part of this new technology is how is it solving some of the problems that customers have.
Right.
So let's talk about Wi-Fi. One of the biggest issues today is that number of devices, Wi-Fi devices in the home is increasing. In a typical home, you easily find about 20 to 25 devices. Now, that causes a whole new set of issues in terms of Wi-Fi. It slows down your entire Wi-Fi network. So we needed a fundamental change in terms of technology to give you that coverage that will allow you to get the best speed and performance throughout your home with a new Wi-Fi technology. And that's where Wi-Fi 6 or 802.11ax comes in. So that's one big focus in our booth here,
yeah,
or in our showroom, is introducing products with Wi-Fi 6. We introduced our Nighthawk AX8, which is the Nighthawk Wi-Fi router. We have also announced our Orbi AX solution, which will be the fastest mesh Wi-Fi solution when introduced into the market. It will be full quad stream on all the three bands. So I think AX is Wi-Fi 6 is a key part of it, mainly because it solves one of the key issues that customers have. The second technology that I'm really very excited about is 5G.
Yeah.
And again, the biggest benefit of 5G is basically provides flexibility in terms of delivering high-speed internet access wherever you are.
Right.
And does it in a much, much more faster, responsive way. So it's like AX is helping you get better coverage within the home for all the multiple devices, and 5G is bringing faster Wi-Fi to your home and to your devices wherever you are. So combine these two, I think you have a great solution.
Yeah, and that's great. I think for NETGEAR, looking at it overall, you know, we've been developing that technology, you know, across the board, but 5G has enabled us to, yeah, you're going to have kick butt internet throughout your home, but now you're going to have kick butt internet or, you know, Wi-Fi wherever you are outside of your home. If you're traveling somewhere, if you're in a vacation home and you don't have Wi-Fi there, if you're here at CES, which is pretty awesome.
Right. One more technology that I have to talk about again is DOCSIS 3.1. DOCSIS 3.1 is the next generation of cable internet technology, and the biggest benefit here, it really allows the cable internet providers to give you speeds of 1 gigabit or more to the home.
Gotcha.
And that's again one more area that we are introducing more products there in DOCSIS 3.1. We already have a modem and a gateway. We're actually introducing our first DOCSIS 3.1 voice modem router, cable modem
awesome.
Router.
Awesome. Yeah. Okay, cool. Yeah, and we'll be bringing you all the DOCSIS 3.1 information and background and be able to show you the products live in our showroom as well. But as always, any other products that you want to see, let us know down in the comments and we'll be sure to let you know. All right, so last question for you. Is there something that you're excited to see or hear about here at CES 2019? There's always something new launched that's not related to NETGEAR. There's something cool that you're looking forward to.
Well, there's always a theme to CES. Looking back from 3D printing to curved TV screens and drones, some of them voice assistant, some of them have succeeded, some of them have not. It's very interesting for me to go and walk around that shop floor, show floor, and figure out what is the core technology. And that's what I'm looking forward to find out in terms of where is the industry going, which it's usually gives me an idea in terms of some of the innovations that we're doing, and then gives me some ideas in terms of how do we take, what do we bring in our product to solve some of the customer issues and problems that they're facing.
Oh, sounds good. So another diplomatic answer from Sandeep. No, just kidding. But yeah, so stay tuned. NETGEAR, hashtag NETGEAR CES 2019. We'll be bringing to you what Sandeep sees as his most favorite thing here at CES. So we'll make sure we follow him around. Make sure to follow us and be sure to check it out. So thank you very much, Sandeep, for your
time.
Thank you, Chris. We appreciate it. Thank you, everybody.
All right.